It's his tongue that should be cut off. But let the sentence stand. Right hand off.
Oh, noble wazir! I assure you that I despise innocence as much as you. It is at best a temporary state.
Then what are you bothering me about?
The small matter of losing my right hand. Were I merely a beggar and thief, noble wazir, I would not dispute your sentence. A man can steal with one hand as well as with two. And as for begging, he's better off with no hands at all. But as a poet and storyteller, the loss of a hand would cripple my career.
I am leaving you your mouth, scoundrel.
Hold! For that simple sentence, you needed your hand. It is the gesture that tells the story. Let me convince you.
Oh, let him. I love being convinced.
The things a merciful and clement wazir must endure.
How surely one can tell the expert from the amateur.
Finger! listeners will linger. They will be impressed. You'll just applaud and zest. You'll just...